majority in my personal working place is a woman. However, the sexual discrimination in Greece remains a critical issue.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.